good, y'all? So out here on the 190 today on some single track in the mountains of Colorado. So enjoy. Got four others behind me. We're all on pitters. Should be a good day. So it's actually gonna be 2 days we're gonna be out here riding. So it's gonna be some good footage, y'all. This 190's eating, dude. This thing eats.
I just wanted to say that the GoPro makes all of this look extremely flat. These hills are really steep, very washed out, definitely not flat. So if you're wondering why I'm riding so slow, that's why.
So far, I love this thing in the woods. This is probably one of the funnest woods bikes I've ever been on. So behind us, we have 2023 CRF110, my 13 and 14 CRF110, and we have a 2006 DRZ125 in the very back. And we're outside, y'all. Join the mountains. We've been steady going downhill. This loose sand is something else, I'll tell you that. Making sure everybody's all right. This one's good, yeah?
Yeah, that was fun.
So loose. Some of this is just like mountain bike trails. It's exactly what it reminds me of. Some good old flowy mountain bike trails. Let me look at the map one time. Here we go this way. It looks bad. It ain't bad. First gear, let her rip, tater chip. Go, go, go. Don't stop for me. Go. Go if you can. You got a cramp, boy? I don't know, I found it. Hell yeah, that's great.
That's my favorite part of this time, honestly.
The hills? There's Will. Where's Nick Hole?
Nick beat it.
Did he? Oh, don't do that. Is he good?
I went around.
All right. There he goes. He said he beefed it.
Man, he beefed it hard. I felt a little bit back there.
Did you?
Right before you turned around, and I got up. And you turned around, I was ready. I just got up.
This thing is a wood machine. Holy cow. Yes, sir. Back out here, we didn't get it. We got on the 770. I feel like it's just too hard for a couple of the guys that's with us, so we're gonna stay on the little easier double track here. I say it's easy, it's got some pretty good hills and dips and stuff in it, but yeah, we're outside, y'all. 190's out here barking. It's it loves this stuff. Just worried about fuel consumption on it, really clutching it a lot. And he saw it so close to him. Oliver's behind me. gotta go one at a time. You need to get a good run at that, man. A good run. Stay on that right hand side. First gear, let her eat, yeah. Look at Will. Go ahead, go. Go ahead, I'll keep it up. This 190 was made for this, man. Like, it is probably one of the funnest bikes I've ridden off-road. Sick drift, dude. Get used to pulling that clutch in, boy. You ready for a 110 yet?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Back. You're gonna have all the forearms. Beating that 2023 model black bad. good? Yeah, we on the road now.